Nadine can recognize people she's met before and remembers details about past conversations. This allows her to have flowing and personalized interactions with people.